How embarrassing.
Everything's
ruined. I'm Tommy.
I'm Alex.
And we're
doing things.
So today we're going to take you through our morning routine. This is sort of our daily get ready with us, so you can see sort of behind the scenes how we keep ourselves looking good and feeling fresh.
We just woke up and we are very ready to get started.
It's 11:55 a.m. So, you know, bright and early, early birds.
A nice Friday morning.
Yeah. So yeah, with that being said, we'll get started. I think we're gonna floss to start.
So as you can see,
you know, my dentist one time told me, you only have to floss the teeth you want to keep.
Damn!
Yeah, that's always stuck with me.
I love putting out exciting content for our viewers.
And done.
And done. Next, we're gonna brush our teeth. Because the proper order is flossing and then brushing.
Oh, fancy girl.
It's a really sexually charged video.
Gotta get that.
This is Colgate sensitivity relief. Total SF whole mouth health whitening gel, new flavor. Wait, cheers. So, what next, Tommy?
Next, deodorant.
Okay. Oh. What scent is your deodorant?
Pure sports.
Nice. I used to use the like Old Spice Fiji, and then my mom got mad at me for putting aluminum on my body. So now I use an all-natural lavender deodorant.
Does it pop?
Yep. I'm also gonna do perfume.
I sometimes do cologne.
Sometimes.
But it just depends on if it's a special day or not.
Aw, this isn't a special day.
It's just a Friday morning. Let's do some skincare, yeah.
Okay. I already took a shower and washed my face, so I'm just gonna show you all what I use rather than actually washing my face.
I'm gonna wash my face.
Tommy's gonna wash his face, so you're not missing out on the face washing content. So normally I use this. It's Amino Positive, Positively Radiant Brightening Cleanser. I don't really like it, but I'm waiting for it to run out. What do you use?
I'm using Clearproof oil-free moisturizer.
Cool.
Sometimes in the shower, I have this little bottle of Clean and Clear Morning Burst facial cleanser.
Yeah.
That I sometimes. So let's face wet. Hot water. Thing we do there. This is what they do, right?
I don't know. Who is they?
The beauty gurus.
Oh. I don't know.
I don't know how this works. And then I don't get dehydrated.
I moisturize daily. Damn!
Moisturize.
This is a sample I got at Sephora. Pretty nice. It was my mom's birthday, so they gave her some free things, and she gave them to me. Moist. Okay.
And then also, I use this little thing that's an acne treatment gel sometimes. I just put on little spots that I might have. A little bit more acne.
Nice. I'm brushing my hair.
Cool.
I'm gonna do a smidge of makeup now. Should not take long. I don't wear a lot, but I have powder foundation.
Ooh.
And I'm also going to do a couple dots of concealer today because I'm feeling insecure. Clearly, I'm both very precise and gentle with my makeup application.
Oh no,
I got mascara on my finger and then put it on my face.
That sometimes happens.
It does. This is real life, baby. Okay. She's done.
Then, usually for me, I'll like brush my hair. Sometimes I just do like this. It really just depends on how I sleep.
Yeah.
If I like sleep on it and it's like this or whatever,
yeah.
Then yeah, I'll brush it. But...
Are you a morning or a night shower?
I change it up depending on how I feel. A lot of times it's night though.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna take it outside now. We're in the bath. So we're gonna get out of the bathroom.
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
We'll chit chat a little bit. Alright.
So, we're back on the couch.
We're back on the couch, our comfy little filming locale.
Mm-hmm.
And what are you drinking this morning, Tommy?
I'm drinking a nice mug of water.
I'm drinking coffee. So yeah, we thought we would just tell you a little bit about our day, what we're looking forward to.
So after this video, we are going to actually hang out for a little bit and then record another video.
Yeah, that's all we do. I spilled coffee. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna film a video with some friends this afternoon. In about an hour, I think we're just gonna edit, mess around, post on our Instagram before then.
Keep an eye out.
And then, do you have anything planned for after that?
Really, I'm just gonna study for an exam tomorrow.
Nice. I think I'm gonna study a little bit as well. We're approaching finals week here at Vanderbilt. So Tommy and I are filming videos instead of doing our work.
Yay!
Yeah.
There's not much else. Yeah, it's a chill weekend.
For me too.
Yeah.
I'll see you again tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. And probably the next day too.
Probably most days.
Yeah. For me, this video goes out to my sister Lisa,
aww,
who actually gave me that moisturizer and little tube that I used this morning.
Great.
Yeah.
I'd say for me, this video goes out to Shanti. I always listen to music or podcasts when I do work, and Daytona has really been getting me through it recently. So, yeah.
To you too.
For Shanti and Louisa.
Yeah. I did a couple.
Anywho, that's our get ready with us. This is a pretty simple day in life, you know. Nothing too crazy. We're both college students balling on a budget with not a lot of free time. Except for right now.
Yeah. So comment down below if you have any morning routine tips that you want to give us, or maybe just your own morning routine that you want to tell us about.
Yeah.
Whatever you're feeling.
Yeah, if you have any video ideas or things you want to see us do, comment below. We have a lot of fun, fresh content coming your way soon, so get excited.
Thanks.
Oh!